गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ मनोज सर। वेलकम बैक इन KPS गमरिया यूट्यूब चैनल। सी स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई जस्ट एक्सप्लेन यू रिवाइज द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ GST। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन MCQ, मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन। ओके स्टूडेंट, सो हियर आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेंशन वन क्वेश्चन विच इज ऑल्सो गिवन इन योर बुक। अ रिटेलर परचेजेस अ फैन फॉर ₹1500 from wholesaler and sell it to the consumer at 10% profit. If the sales are intrastate, that means within the state, and the rate of GST is 12%, then choose the correct answers from the following questions. I have mentioned three questions over here and two more is there. So first we'll solve this first three questions. So here what the question says, there is one wholesaler and a retailer and consumer. Okay, these persons sell it to ₹1500. Now this retailer has increased the price by how much? By 10%, and then he sell it to the consumer. Now the first question is, find the SP of fan by the retailer excluding tax. That means tax is not excluded. So for what amount that retailer will sell the fan to the consumer? So here you can see for retailer it was ₹1500. Now you increase 10%, so 10 by 100, cancel it, so he has increased ₹150. Fine. So total selling price excluding tax would be ₹1500, then plus 150, it would be how much? It's a ₹1650. This is the price of fan excluding tax. So your answer would be B number. Understood? Similarly, the second one is what? The SP of fan including tax under GST by retailer. So here we need to find out the SP of fan including GST. That means we will add the tax. So here you'll find first GST at the rate of 12%. So it would be how much? 1650 into 12% by 100. Just you calculate 0, then 2, then 5 3 and 5 3. Cancel it. You will get 198. This is the GST. Now you add here, you will get the total amount. So SP would be 1650 plus 198 equals to ₹1848. Okay, so your answer is C number. Understood? So like that we'll solve the third one. Now the third question is, the tax under GST paid by wholesaler to the central government. Now you find it out for how much amount the wholesaler is selling the fan. So the for wholesaler is what? It will be 1500. So you just find out the what central government tax. So here GST at the rate of 6%, because you know na that the tax is divided between central government and state government, so it would be 6%. So 6% of ₹1500. Now you calculate 6 by 100, 1500, cancel this 0, so it would be ₹90. Now you see the answer is a number. This is the answer. This is the tax paid by whom? By the wholesaler. Now the next three question number four. The tax paid by retailer to the state government. That means how much tax paid by only retailer to the state government. Now you can see that how much amount is increased by retailer. So retailer increased rupees how much? It's only 150, because 1500 was the original cost, and he's selling at rupees 1650, so 150 is the amount increased by retailer. So now you'll find the tax on this amount. So retailer pays tax to estate इज इक्वल्स टू 6% ऑफ 150. नाउ यू डू इट. 60 rupees 9. सो जस्ट टू फाइंड द आंसर, दिस इज द बी नंबर इज द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके नाउ फाइव नंबर. The tax under GST received by central government is tax under GST received by central government. Now for central government, you know that it is divided into two part, 6% SGST and 6% CGST. So okay, so you find the 6% of the entire amount. So 6 by 100 into 1650. This is the amount. Now when you calculate, you will get rupees 99. Okay, so just you see which option is here. This one, it's a D number is the correct answer, 99. Fine. Now the next question number 6, the cost of fan to the consumer inclusive tax. That means for what amount the consumer is purchasing the fan. So total cost of fan was rupees 1650 and the total GST was 198. When you add these two, you will get 1848. This is the amount, actual amount which a consumer is going to pay for the fan to the retailer. So this is the amount. So the option will be D number. Clear? So this is the way how to solve MCQ. Okay guys, so keep two things in mind. First, you have to learn and keep all those definitions in your mind. And second, don't panic while you're solving. Don't be in hurry. Take time and solve it. But remember, you choose the correct answer. Fine, students. So hope you all have understood how to solve this MCQ. Stay at home, be safe, and thank you, students.